any moment. Specifically with film photography, there's so many variables. And like, just to like, you know, get into like the first little section, you can read light wrong, and then you expose the film incorrectly, and then it's either too overexposed or too underexposed, and then you can't even make an image that really represents what, you know, you saw. And then there's the chemistry portion of it, which is like, did you mix the chemistry properly? Did you do it for the right amount of time? What was the temperature like? Was it too cold? Was it too hot? Did you adjust it properly? Did you fix it for long enough? You know, there's just like so many variables. Leaned towards film because of like this part, like the physical part, where it's like the terror that I could have mixed the chemistry wrong, or I could have done something wrong in camera or out of camera. And there's a little bit of variable for me that's like, when I'm working on my own stuff, that I think is like that kind of that suspense that's like, you're not quite sure up until like you see it, you know, in the final, you know, in the final stage, like on the negative. And I think I've just always really enjoyed that, you know.